नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सबसॉइलर। इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज चीजल। इट इज अटैच्ड ऑन फार्म ट्रैक 6055 ट्रैक्टर। दिस इम्प्लीमेंट टू बी यूज इन अ फील्ड टू ब्रेक द हार्ड पैन। एट फर्स्ट वी विल लर्न हाउ टू अटैच एंड डिटैच द इम्प्लीमेंट ऑन अ ट्रैक्टर। इम्प्लीमेंट अटैचिंग प्रोसेस स्टार्ट फ्रॉम लेफ्ट लोअर लिंक एंड देन राइट लोअर लिंक because it has adjustable leveling rod on the right side so that you can easily adjust and attach the implement and at last the top link. While detaching the implement, detach the top link, right lower link and the left lower link. Now let's learn about the implement and its features. The frame which is connected to all three links is called main frame. This is called tine assembly because here we have shovel. In shovel, there is provision of multiple holes, which helps in adjusting it. If the field has moisture and soil is soft, we can adjust the shovel downwards to have longer length. And if the soil is hard, then adjust the shovel to a shorter length, or else it may break. And if there is too much wear and tear at one end, the shovel can be reversed, that is upside down, and then reused. Post attaching the implement, it is very important to adjust the implement with tractor. First, adjust the top link. The top link has two pins, category 1 small pin, category 2 big pin. If by mistake we attach small pin in place of big pin, then we may not get proper sensing on the tractor, due to which the implement may not take proper depth and tractor wheel may start slipping. Here we have three top link mounting holes. The first hole towards the pivot point is meant for hard soil and then for the medium soil, and the last hole is for the soft soil. If the top link is not adjusted properly, you may not get required depth and sensing will not work properly. If the top link is open too much and made longer, then the implement suck angle will increase and the implement will go inside, may not achieve required depth. And if the top link is made shorter by tightening it, then the suck angle will come outside in this fashion. This will result in excess depth and the load on the tractor will increase. So it is necessary to adjust the top link properly. Second adjustment is the swing play adjustment. Start the tractor, lift the implement slightly and check the swing play. If the swing play is more, the lower link may hit the tire and may damage the tire. So the swing is very important. And if we arrest the swing play completely, then the implement may not take proper depth. How to adjust the swing play? Let's learn. We can take help of stay bar pin and we can easily adjust the swing play. Recommended swing play is 2 inch to 2.5 inch. Third adjustment. If you want the implement to perform better and lesser load on the tractor, then this should be kept in straight in line. The implement frame need to be horizontal to the ground. If the frame is one side up and the other side down, then we can take the help of adjustable lift rod and adjust it properly. This adjustment is very important. Now let's talk about the transport. Whenever we want to transport the implement from one place to another place, we may face difficulty when the implement is in fully lift condition, as the ground clearance is very less. For transport purpose, we can open the top link from here and mount on this point, which will help us to achieve higher ground clearance and can easily be transported from one place to another place. Now let's talk about the benefits of this implement. This implement can be used in unplowed virgin lands. It can penetrate from 12 inch to 36 inch. And most importantly, nowadays, due to repeated use of implements like rotavator, cultivator-like implements, which do not take proper depth, create a hard pan beneath the ground, which will result in lesser rainwater soaking in the ground. This implement can penetrate up to 12 to 36 inch, which helps in breaking the hard pan and allows the rain water to soak in properly, thus creating a higher moisture in the soil, which will result in higher crop productivity.